And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Another summer weekend is upon us. This one will feature hot and muggy conditions during the day today. Temperatures up near 90 degrees. A bit of cloudiness mixing in during the afternoon. Just a small chance of a shower. A better chance of a shower, maybe a thunderstorm Sunday afternoon. It's going to be muggy as well with temperatures in the mid-80s. Probably less in the way of sunshine here on Sunday, but still a decent day. Valleys will be mostly sunny today. It'll be hot with afternoon highs climbing into the lower 90s. Partly sunny at the summits. That's the place to find some relief. 70 to 75 with a northwest wind at 10 to 20 miles per hour. Moderate fire danger for those planning to be camping this weekend. Clear skies overnight, rather mild, 60 to 65 here by daybreak. Later today, sunshine, warm conditions, humidity levels increase as well, either side of 90. Coolest in the mountains, warmest across the lower elevations.